The traffic department over the holiday weekend responded to several road accidents that involved two road fatalities. There were also other minor vehicular incidents. The traffic chief believes that these accidents were mainly caused by factors such as speeding. Mr. Milton Daisy says drivers don't use the highway as they should. He believes that as a result, motorists tend to encroach on other lanes, causing harm to themselves and damage to vehicles.
The number of accidents, it's tremendous. Probably sometimes, almost every day, we have to be called to an accident at the roundabout. You may find that it is a slight accident to fender benders, what we call fender benders, or even a mirror touching another mirror, but a person's, it's property that has been damaged and persons call the police.
Mr. Daisy says the radar device, which had been used by the traffic officers to record the speed at which motorists drive, will be reintroduced shortly. The island has so far recorded four road fatalities.
We would like it to be zero, but I believe it is an improvement over last year. Last year we recorded a good number of vehicles, as persons would be aware, there was one where at least it went to about 17 percent, recorded at least 17 persons dead. So employing to drivers, please drive carefully, drive safely, and remember that there are other persons using the road.
The traffic chief says enforcement team have been deployed in various areas to help ease road tension and detect vehicles that are not roadworthy. Reporting for the DBS News World, I am Cecil Actill.